respects, she's my opposite. She's the caring one, the emotional one, the one that makes me feel like my heart just swells when she's around me. I've been waiting for this day my whole life.
I'm looking most forward to just marrying the man of my dreams, and I'm really excited we came to this point.
I'm looking forward to looking back at Jenny and calling her my wife.
You know, I didn't want to let her go, but I know Mike is a great guy. He's a great guy, and I know he's going to take care of her. So it was very emotional.
Who prevents Jennifer and Michael from marriage?
I do.
You, Michael, take Jennifer as your wife, to love on her and cherish her, to always speak the truth in love and we tenderly care for her.
I do.
And you, Jennifer, take Michael as your husband, to love on her and cherish him, to always speak the truth in love and we tenderly care for him.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce you to the very first time as husband and wife, Michael and Jennifer Russo!
Been a wedding fit for a princess. So for as long as I've known Jenny, she's always loved the idea of a fairy tale world. Well, you can't be a true princess without Prince Charming. I met Jenny when she was searching for her prince. Then one day she told me about this guy she met online. She knew there was something special about him. He was a handsome, charming, intelligent man who treated her like a princess. I couldn't wait to meet this man who sounded too good to be true. But when I met Mike for the first time, it was obvious Jenny found her Prince Charming. I know from looking at the two of you today that you will enjoy a fairy tale life of happiness together. And I hope that the respect and love you have for each other now will only grow stronger with time. So now I would like to toast the bride and the groom for a lifetime of happily ever afters. I love you both.
That's Uncle Howard. He came from Boston. He was hit by a car and still made it to the wedding.
I want to love you madly. I want to love you now. I want to love you madly. Wait, I want to love you, love you, love you madly.
It's just such a touching moment to see everyone here looking back at us and giving us their love and support. It just makes us so strong, and we're going to be a great, successful couple that love each other for a lifetime.